So this one, I'm looking at the limit as x goes to negative 3 of this guy. Now, this is actually great because normally with limits, I look for spots where I get a 0 over 0. And notice I can plug the negative 3 in here and just get 9 over whatever that is. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. I get 9 over negative 3 cubed. And then that simplifies to 9 over negative 27, which simplifies to negative 1 over 3. And we're done.